Let's discuss for counting mode. Switch on the machine. Put some pieces on the machine and go to piece counting mode by pressing key 4. This is showing 150 pieces. Say it is not 150 pieces, these are 100 pieces. Then press key 3. Display will show count, then press key 1, there came P00000, here put pieces 100, up by key 3, shift by key 2 and enter by key 1, and machine piece counting is completed and it will show 100 pieces. This is the switching for weight and piece count, weight and piece counting, and here put the weight, it will switch for 100 pieces. One more thing. As you switch off and on the machine, the pieces will not be deleted. This will show the same pieces which you have entered last time. Piece mode, and this is 100 pieces. Now I will discuss the help mode. In help mode, password is 7777. Enter, change password. Here they put the password which you want to go in enter mode and calibration mode. I put it 10. Firm name, this is the first name which you can change by key 3 and key 2. Say GHIJ, I put it J. Then enter step 2. You can also enter second step of the name here, A, B, C, D, L, M. This style, you can change the style of display after name. I put it 3 and now cap D. This is important. If I put 4 here, then machine will switch on 4 times and then show the error. This is name first, name second, then version, and now you will see 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8 is the new style. One time I switch on, second time I switch on, third time I switch on, but as I go to four time, then it will show error, right? For removing this error, we have to again go in help mode and put some countings in cap D. I will show you the password which I put, which is 10. Press key 2 and switch on. Display show enter. Here it is asking about the password, which is 10. If I put wrong password, then it will go again enter. But if I put right password, which is 10, then it will open the parameters. Same thing is in the calibration also. Help. Change password 010. Firm name. If I put all 0, then it will go indefinitely. Now you see that it will also ask the password in enter also, in calibration also. I am putting some weight here and then go to calibration mode by pressing key 3 and key 4. This will show enter, but it will not go to calibration mode. It will ask the password, which is 10. Then it will ask the weight. I say this is 300 grams. And now this completes the calibration.